across a lot of time zones to make this show for you. So when I stumbled upon Intel Clinic in Warsaw, Poland, I woke up fast. They're working sleepless nights to develop a solution for jet lag.
The whole magic is in this camera, because there is a correspondency between melatonin released to your blood and body temperature. It's really important to detect the lowest point of the schema when you have the lowest temperature, because this is the moment when the melatonin is released the fastest to your blood, and it's called nadir. If you could enlight the retina before the nadir, you could move the sleep day-night circle to the front, and if you enlight the retina after the nadir, you could pull it back. If you're, for example, traveling from Europe to San Francisco, you need to change your 9 time zones. Basically, if you're doing this without any kind of devices, those change at least a week, more or less a week. Using this device, we could help you change your time schedule in 2 days.
But this mask isn't just about curing jet lag.
The bright light therapy is about enlightening your retina using the special light. You need to enlight your eyes with a narrow spectrum light, 460 nanometers. So it's a blue light, basically. In our brain is something called a super chiasmatic nucleus. It's the point of the brain which detects the light level in your surrounding. So we send information to this point of the brain, and this point of the brain sending information to other point which release hormones to our blood, for example melatonin, which is like the most important hormone for our sleep. If we could get to know our sleep, we could make our sleep better. There's a lot of disturbances during the sleep. For example, sleeping apnea. If somebody's snoring, nobody knows if it's something serious or just a snoring. So we could give you very precise data about your sleep at all. We could also help you sleep better, wake you up at the most efficient moment.
We're a nation of zombies. 70 million Americans suffer from sleep disorders, according to the CDC. Is this new technology going to help us sleep better? Or do we just need to wake up and unplug? Speak up and share your opinion in the comments. Click subscribe so you don't miss the next episode.